You know, in jazz, they always used to say that playing music together, two people, is kind of like a conversation, you know, like Bill Evans and Jim Hall and Undercurrent, right?
Yeah.
You know what I always thought later on, after listening to Derek Bailey and his duets with people? Real conversations aren't like that. Real conversations have overlapping dialogue, two people talking at once, they got jokes, they got people listening, people not listening. It's a much more complicated thing.
Yeah.
And I think that's something Derek knew about on the guitar and knew about playing with other people. So the whole duo thing, all the different ways you can interact.
Yeah, I mean, a lot of times a conversational thing, one of the things that some of those guys, Keith Rowe and Radu Malfatti, who started to develop the real quiet stuff, they thought improvised music was too chatty. But Derek didn't really change what he did. But I know Keith Rowe really liked Derek all the way to the end. And I think that Derek also could think that way too. Instead of a conversation, he could think about a structural thing. You know, maybe in the way that like a building gets made and the electricians never talk to the plumbers.
Yeah.
The electricity comes on and the water comes on and the building doesn't work without both. Or guys pour concrete and other people hammer nails and they never communicate so much.
Yeah, I think, you know, we're kind of talking around a lot of issues here, but I think in Western music, modern art music, classical music, they're talking about melody, harmony, and rhythm all the time, and they're talking about structures of those elements. But they aren't talking about the drama and the timing and the space and the conversational elements and all of that, which is a central part of real music, whether it's folk music or experimental music. Do you think that's true?
I think that's true. And I also think that one of the things that happens in improvised music is that the most important place for everyone to meet and agree on is not pulse, and it's not harmony, and it's not pitch, and it's not even sound, but it's a dynamic. And I think that's the different thing that we're working with, is that in order to play together, the first thing we have to do is be dynamically compatible. We need to be, both of us need to be audible. And so you play in a way that lets the other person's sound come through, rather than trying to necessarily get into the business of understanding what they're doing. You know, and you might choose to do pitch-based interaction, and you might choose to do rhythmic interaction, but a lot of it has to do with dynamic interaction, with a dynamic agreement. And even something what like Misha Mengelberg and Han Benek, where Misha plays quiet and Han plays loud, but they've got an agreement together, I think. So I think it's not always a clear thing, but I think that dynamics are the main place where improvised music has to meet and to create a space that the other person can do their music. And I think Derek really understood that. I think he knew how to let the other person's ideas come through. Because even when you listen to him in these situations where his stuff is at odds with the other person, you can always hear what the other person's doing.
Yep.
And what he's doing. And whether it's really loud or whether it's quieter stuff. And I think that's a crucial point about improvised music that has to be understood first. The free jazz stuff, which is different, I think you're looking at a pulse-based interaction along with dynamics, where the dynamics might just be loud. But with the stuff Derek and John Stevens and those guys were working on, a lot of it has to do with understanding what's happening and listening to the other person, but also what you're listening to is just as important as that you're listening. Because if you're trying to listen to every note and find every note, you might be in the wrong place. But if you're listening for the gestures and dynamics, things can probably work a little easier.